rainbow thunder of Yahweh. Yahushua. Provided by Quiet Buck. Reading from Daniel, chapter 7. In the first year of Belshazzar, the king of Babylon, Daniel himself beheld a dream and visions of his head upon his bed. At that time he wrote down the dream itself, the complete account of the matters he told. Daniel was speaking up and saying, I happened to be beholding in my visions during the night, and see there, the four winds of the heavens were stirring up the vast sea, and four huge beasts were coming out of the sea, each one being different than the others. The first one was like a lion, and it had the wings of an eagle. I kept on beholding until its wings were plucked out, and it was lifted up from the earth and was made to stand up on 2 feet, just like a man. And there was given to it the heart of a man. And see there, another beast, a second one, like a bear. And on one side it was raised up, and there were 3 ribs in its mouth between its teeth. And this is what they were saying to it: get up, eat much flesh. After this, I kept on beholding, and just see another beast, one like a leopard. 4 wings it had of a flying creature on its back, and the beast had 4 heads, and there was given to this beast rulership indeed. After this, I kept on beholding in the visions of the night, and I saw a 4th beast, fearsome, terrible, and unusually strong, and it had teeth of iron, big ones. It was devouring and crushing, and what was left was treading down with its feet. There was something different from all the other beasts that were prior to it, for it had 10 horns. I kept on considering the horns, and look, another horn, a small one, came up in among them, and there were 3 of the 1st horns that were plucked up from before it. And look, there were eyes, like the eyes of a man in this horn, and there was a mouth speaking great things. I kept on beholding until there were thrones placed, and the Ancient of Days sat down. His clothing was white, just like snow, and the hair of his head was like clean wool. His throne was flames of fire. Its wheels were a burning fire. There was a stream of fire flowing and going out from before him. There were 1,000 thousands that kept ministering to the Ancient of Days. And 10,000 times 10,000, I kept standing right before the Ancient of Days. The court took its seat, and there were books, books, plural, that were opened. I kept on beholding at that time because of the sound of the great words that the horn was speaking. I kept seeing until the beast was killed, and its body was destroyed, and it was given to the burning fire. But as for the rest of the beasts, their rulerships were taken away, and there was a lengthening in life given to them for a time and a season. I kept seeing in the visions of the night, and with the clouds of the heavens, someone like a son of man happened to be coming. And to the Ancient of Days, this son of man gained access, and they brought him up close even before that one. And to him were given rulership, dignity, and kingdom, that the peoples, national groups, and languages should all serve even this son of man. His rulership is an indefinitely lasting rulership that will not pass away, and his kingdom, one that will not be brought to ruin. As for me, Daniel, my spirit was distressed within on account of it, and the very visions of my head began to frighten. I went up close to one of those who were standing, that I might request from him reliable information on all this. And he said to me, as he went on to make known to me the very interpretation of the matters, he said, as for these huge beasts, because they are four, there are four kings that will stand up from the earth. But the holy ones of the Supreme One will receive the kingdom, and they will take possession of the kingdom for time indefinite, even for time indefinite upon times indefinite.